Top 10 Best Civil War Songs. 10. Southern Soldier.
Knapsack on my back, my rifle on my shoulder. I'll march away to the firing line. Kill that Yankee soldier. I'll kill that Yankee soldier. I'll march away to the firing line and kill that Yankee soldier.
9. Battle Hymn of the Republic. St. Patrick's Day in the Morning. Goober Peas.
Goober Peas is pure homespun, a catchy marching song glorifying the lowly Georgia peanut. It was a subject whimsical enough to take a soldier's mind off his troubles for a while.
Old 1812. Gary Owen. Kingdom Coming. Dixie. When Johnny Comes Marching Home.
When Johnny comes marching home again, hurrah, hurrah! We'll give him a hearty welcome then, hurrah, hurrah! The men will cheer, the boys will shout, the ladies they will all turn up, and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home.
Now it's time for one honorable mention, the song of the Confederate Irish Brigade.
Not now for the songs of a nation's wrongs, not the groans of starving labor. Let the rifle ring and the bullet sing to the clash of the flashing saber.
1. The Bonnie Blue Flag.
We are a band of brothers and native to the soil, fighting for our liberty with treasure, blood, and toil. And when our rights were threatened, the cry rose near and far, hurrah for the bonnie blue flag that bears a single star.
Hurrah, hurrah for southern rights, hurrah, hurrah for the bonnie blue flag.
Thank you for watching, everybody. Have a historical day.